Dear friends, today the 56th Barcelona International Choral Singing Festival is over. The global pandemic has been affecting us for over a year and we need to reinvent our activities. So, during this week, we have organized virtual workshops, concerts with the Catalan choirs in the Church of Santa Maria del Pi, and finally, the virtual choral video contest. Benvolguts, avui s'acaba el 56 Festival Internacional de Cant Coral de Barcelona. A causa de la pandèmia global que ens afecta, des de fa més d'un any, hem hagut de reinventar les nostres activitats. Així, durant aquesta setmana, hem organitzat tallers virtuals, concerts amb cors catalans a l'Església de Santa Maria del Pi i, finalment, el concurs virtual de vídeos corals. Vull agrair la participació de les corals i també dels voluntaris de les institucions que ens donen suport, especialment de l'Ajuntament de Barcelona. I avui és el dia que coneixerem els guanyadors del concurs. I want to thank all the choirs for their participation and also the volunteers and the administrations for the support, especially for the City Hall of Barcelona. And today is the day we'll know the winners of the contest. Jury, please.
And finally, it is my pleasure to announce the winner of the Children and Youth Choir category. They are the future of the choral world. And the winner is Ponomarev Vesna Children's Choir from Moscow, Russia. Congratulations!